Hello friends, welcome to this video on number systems. Today we will discuss some facts related to the representation of rational and irrational numbers on the number line. Friends, we know that the collection of rational and irrational numbers together form real numbers. So if I ask you to think of any number, friends, I cannot predict if the number chosen by you is a natural number, an integer, or a decimal number. But I can surely say that the number you thought of would be a real number. This means that any random number that we can think of will always be a real number, and we can represent all the real numbers on the number line. So friends, tell me whether this point on the number line represents any particular number. Yes, we cannot say whether this point represents a rational or an irrational number, but it definitely will represent a real number. And all such points on this number line would represent a unique number. Let's move ahead. The points 4.3 and 4.3 bar represent the same point on the number line. Is this statement correct? To find the answer to this question, you may pause the video. Friends, both these numbers are rational numbers, but 4.3 is the terminating decimal. We can accurately represent this number on the number line this way. But 4.3 bar is a non-terminating decimal. Here, the number 3 is repeating itself after the decimal. This number will lie on the number line between 4.3 and 4.4. That means the numbers represent two different points on the number line. Hence, the given statement is wrong. Friends, that is it for today. In this session, we discuss some facts related to representation of rational and irrational numbers on the number line. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you.